For jellied eels, now I've took the skin off because it were a bit rubbery. Now I've got a bit of soy sauce, salt and pepper. There you go. Proof I eat jellied eels. Absolutely gorgeous. Like I said, I bottled it this time. I took the skin off because it were a bit jelly, a bit rubbery. Cheers, big ears. Don't forget, subscribe, like, and thumbs up.